So we are at Shoppers Drug Mart, which has a Canada Post outlet in there. And today is the day we say goodbye to our Bowser painting. As you can see, it's off to the side there. Shipping labels on the other side. But bittersweet for anybody that has done anything with their hands. Build it yourself. When you let it go, it's like letting go a piece of yourself. So anybody who thinks I cheated on this competition, number one, I said it right off the bat, almost immediately. I gave the secret away what I was going to do to give Pac-Man time in case he had any secret special skills to do those as well. And secondly, if you think putting 25, 30 hours of work into a piece of art is cheating, I don't think it is, because that is my blood, sweat, and tears. Not really. Maybe a few tears were shed when things weren't going exactly the way I want it, but I pulled it together at the end. And yeah, I really, really hope you guys enjoyed the time lapse. I hope you enjoy the painting. I am happy to say it's going to a fellow Canadian. Gentleman actually bought it for his 6-year-old son, so I'm super excited for them to get it. And I will see you guys in the next video. And who knows? We'll see soon who won. Will it be Retro Rivals or will it be Pac-Man Case? I'll tell you. Pac-Man Case better buckle in, because we've got a lot of good trades.